Welcome back to Spell and Math Tutorials. In today's tutorial, we have a Pythagorean theorem problem with the right triangle where we have to solve the hypotenuse. If you find this tutorial to be helpful, please like, share, and or subscribe. All right, so let's begin. We have our right triangle here with legs of 5 and 12, and the hypotenuse here, which is opposite the right angle, is unknown. So we're going to start with the Pythagorean theorem, and that there is a squared plus b squared is equal to c squared. In this particular example, we're going to say that A is 5, and we're going to say that 12 is B, and C is what we're trying to figure out. So we're going to just do a basic substitution. So we're going to place in a 5 squared plus 12 squared is equal to C squared. Again, we just substituted in 5 for A, and we substituted in 12 for the B. Now let's do some evaluation. 5 squared is 25. And 12 squared is 144, and that there is equal to c squared. 125 plus 144 is 169, and that there is equal to c squared. We don't want c squared, we want c, so we need to take the square root of both sides. In doing so, we know that 169 is a perfect square, and the square root of 169 is 13. So here we found that the missing side, the hypotenuse, is 13. All right, that sums up this tutorial by Spell and Math Tutorials. If you found it helpful, please like, share, subscribe, and also leave any comments. Thank you again for watching.